As a world leader in using and making industrial robots, China's robot manufacturing industry is maintaining steady growth. Recent data from the National Bureau of Statistics shows that the country's industrial robot manufacturers produced roughly 337,000 units between January and June of this year, a year-on-year increase of 35%. At this robot manufacturing enterprise in Shenzhen, workers are assembling robots that will eventually be used to weld smartphone casings. With national subsidies spurring sales of consumer electronics like smartphones, demand for the welding robots has been increasing. The firm's manager said, thanks to locally sourced parts, his robots can be shipped off to customers more quickly.
Our orders have been scheduled until November this year. For example, in the past, it took us 60 days to deliver this production line. Now we can achieve a delivery cycle of 30 days. The main reason is the core components of industrial robots, including computing power and software, are domestically produced.
Meanwhile, in Foshan, a group of industrial collaborative robots are swinging their mechanical arms for a series of tests. The head of the company that makes them says, with the rapid development of emerging industries like new energy and shipbuilding, demand is high for smart manufacturing equipment.
Sales of our industrial collaborative robots have grown over 200% year on year since January. For example, ships need highly experienced welders. The welding process parameters are directly transmitted from the large AI model to the robot.
According to a 2024 report from the International Federation of Robotics on the world's top robot adopting countries, China uses 470 robots per 10,000 employees, while Germany uses 429 and Japan 419. China ranks third globally for robot adoption after South Korea and Singapore.